tell my innermost thoughts of the other half in a paragraph consisting of 8 lines, which isn't very much time to speak. So I pick a pretty plum rose beauty, stepping sensuously, finessing all the rest of that female mess. So I'll end off with the philosophy I'm using. I can't live without them, but at times most confused. Respect them.
Trying to stay focused. But man, this woman around like a patch of locust. Over there, now here, yonder. Hang, check the chick in the booming fly Honda. But we must take a stand in the midst of a mist of charges. Brainwash, yo, we must take a pants and plan first to please all papas. It's just that I'm blinded by the blondes and brunettes in their fishnet, stockings and pumps. The slump in my boots making me choke. I float like Pepe Le Pew. I pursue to be the type of person when the type of girl comes hurling. My mind becomes a whirlwind. I'll look at her, she'll look back at me. Orale muchacha, I like what I see.
I must be tripping, but I know I ain't got no mental distortion. Smooth, soft skin, beautifully proportioned. Strong woman of God, first she gotta be. Later is for better or for worse than holy matrimony, homie. Don't out of a million guys, who knows how many moons will rise before I make the value, but the sun will come out tomorrow.
Would you like some malto meal as we talk about our future together? The weather might get rough. A meaningful relationship is tough, true enough. The first one had problems looking at Adam and Eve. Abraham and Sarah found it hard to conceive. I believe in the family and with God I keep in touch. I like to have your hand, but in time no need to rush.
My eyes catch a glimpse of the species created and sent to bless the world with the fragrance integrity. It's what I sense. I walk away thanking the Lord about the future female supply.